Cinema or theater?
Cinema.
Dog or cat?
Dog.
Favorite digital hobby?
Maybe game.
Your favorite analog hobby?
Cooking.
Which famous person would you like to meet and why?
Dr. Steph, because this is a Bosch. Yeah, I would like to meet him, to know about the more like the, you know, very, you know, very technical, the story of the Bosch.
What's your favorite Bosch product?
I think washer and dryer.
What specific challenges do you see in using AI in cloud technology?
Really protect the patents, really protect the person's, you know, the security. Yeah, I think this is quite very important part. And for the computing, the big challenge is whether we have enough the capacity to support the AI, especially generative the AI, to running, to support all of these, really, they can match the generative the AI demandings.
What was the biggest advancement in your company that you were able to achieve with AI in the past year?
Actually, I think our advancing for this last year, we really have launched our Tongyi family. Especially last year, we even open source our 72 billion parameter these foundation models, really benefit so many the developers. I think that is a big achievement we have done for the last year.
What role does AI play in Alibaba Group's future strategy?
Yeah, we have already announced our AI strategy. AI should be our very fundamental strategy. Yeah, for our, we have the diverse business part. We also need the AI to drive all of this business. And for the technical part, especially I'm from the Alibaba Cloud, that technically we need the AI, these like the technical and products to serve our customers, and even we can, have the deep dive for all of this business with our partners together.
What are the key qualities needed to succeed in the tech industry?
I think technically, every year so many tremendous innovative the technology happens. For the how we can survive, one I think is open. We are embracing so many the technically innovative the ideas. The second, very important is a quick response to all of these, technically. The third, I think we keep our innovative. That is very important. Even, so many the fundamental the technologies, but technologies, how to change this to the product, to the solution. That is a very critical one. And the fourth, I think very critical, we have the talents. So that's why we are really proud of. We have the good, technical, the talents in the Alibaba Cloud. I think this is the four key points I would like to emphasize.
What are some of the key lessons you've learned from your experience leading Alibaba Cloud Intelligence International?
We need the work, the more like the open with our partners. That's very important. Yeah, because, Alibaba Cloud, we are the very fundamental technically. And even we have the large language models, all of this is how to really engage with the different industries, business part. So the very critical part, we work together with our partners.
Given the increasing competition in the cloud computing industry, how does Alibaba Cloud plan to differentiate itself and maintain its market leadership position in the international market?
Our AI large language models, how we use this in the different business scenario. Well, I want to emphasize, we can have so many different differentiators, but what I want to emphasize is a real large language model. Language based on all of this, because I think we are really good at the Chinese English. And not that means all of these large language, the language model based character based. So that means, in like the Asia part, Chinese, Japanese, Bahasa, very popular in Indonesia and Malaysia. So all of this is the Asian language is really the character based. We have the really the outstanding performance for this part. Another, I want to emphasize, all of these large language models we have, not just from very like the, you know, research and developing, really the some business requirement from our diversified business. So it's really the business terrified the large language model. I want to emphasize this.
In your estimation, how many years will it take before AI achieves human-level performance in creative tasks such as art, music, and literature?
I just mentioned in my keynote, we have one of our customers, Future Words. Their business is very interesting. It's a text to music, a very AI-driven business. I think maybe you can say in the following the 5 years, yeah, maybe there's so many, this like the, you know, business you can say for with the AI empowered.